Hello everyone, welcome to a brand new series. Me and my mate Nathan here are going to be playing Nightmare Mode on Black Ops 3. Now we don't need to listen to any of that stuff, you can skip it.
No, I want to listen to it, it's very interesting.
Do you know this goes on for 82 minutes?
What, 82 minutes?
No, 2 minutes. Just the same cut cinematic. It's not going to let it skip it, is it?
I even tried, man. I just can't be honest.
Oh, there it is.
I just pressed cross and then did it, and then it was World War II, and then fucking...
But Nathan, one more thing. You can only carry one gun at a time.
Yeah, I know you said in the other game I was practicing, now I'm going to get fucking demolished.
Yeah.
10 years after the disaster, that's where we are.
That's, well, we don't start there, we start a little bit further off and we've got to go right down there. Then it adds a bit of robots into it.
Why robots?
Because on the campaign mission there's robots in this, so...
Yeah, I know.
It's Hendrix. And that'd be you there, Nath.
Why am I a girl with fucking belly in here?
I don't know, it always seems to set us as girls.
Are you the same? A girl
I don't know, it won't
skinny.
Show me in this cut screen, in the thing yet. Right. I should be next to you soon though.
Hendrix was on edge. We were in a quarantine zone, one of many walled off areas separating humanity from the undead. Built to keep the virus.
Shut the fuck up.
What the f... Death, where are you?
I skipped in there. I can't be asked to listen to a stupid bitch.
There you are!
I'm right in front of you, mate. You fucking skin-headed girl, mate.
Yeah, screw you.
Yes, we have the exosuits.
Oh, thank God. The amount of times I've gone back on campaign and you can't even do any of this hovering shite.
What the fuck's that down there?
That's a zombie.
See that? Hello there, you right on it. Do they have exosuits as well?
Nah.
They do?
Shit, where's that god?
Oh my god.
Rocket launcher! Piss off you. Ooh. Grab that nerf, you should get a power up.
It's gonna be really awkward to do as well because I've got a dungeon controller.
These robots are actually really
super. Ah, the mystery box. Nath, come over where I am.
Where are you?
Over here. Behind you. Where? Well, the magic.
Oh, there.
What do I get? Swap weapon.
Oh my god. Come on, musical box, be nice to me. Come on. And the shit coming again, marvelous.
Ah, what gun?
Fucking XR2. Give me all my money back. Actually, it's doing pretty well.
I got
it's
the Vespa. Pretty cool. Just keep moving forward.
The Vespa. I wanna do it again. Because you can do this multiple times, can't you, sir?
Oh, yeah. God dang it, there's a robot. Giant robot.
Where?
Right where I am attacking.
No, we need an RPG.
I've got one. I just need to weaken its armor.
No, I keep on pressing fucking triangle to, like, change.
Only one weapon, can remember.
I know. Well, no, I can't go this fucking RPG. Can you pick up any piece of shit? Oh, fuck off.
Fire. No, we can. RPG.
No, I'm going straight under it. The fucking one. Fucking one that got killed. Oh my god, that almost killed me. I'm gone.
Piss off you stupid undead little shit.
I'm being mean to it, it's got feelings.
Oh, there you go. That, but it does. Ah, shit, I'm out of bullets. Need to find an ammo box.
All the zombies are all over and shit.
Yeah, I now need to find an ammo box.
Yeah, but we're the wolf rape one.
Oh, I found something.
Somebody's gonna capica point RPG. What the fuck's that? Vincent, what the fuck, Vincent?
I don't know.
Capica fucking RPG, man. It's getting shit. Liam, mate, come where I am. There's a fucking ammo crate here.
Oh, I'm just swapping out my Vespa. Because it goes through ammo way too quick. Don't give me another Vespa. Ah, man of war.
I got that.
Come on, die. Oh, yes. Thank God.
Medi, we are
going
to become
flooded. See, the bad thing is,
though, what?
With zombies, we can't, like, hide on, a, on, like, a truck or some shit, because they got episodes as well as zombies.
Don't tell me we have to wait for him.
Yep.
Oh, no, wait. I'm doing it.
As soon as I get it to where I can
get 100. Nath, I got a comment on our, you know, our melee video we did with each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, some, the guy actually really enjoyed it and he said that he's subscribing and waiting for more.
That's good.
Oh, yeah. Then he wanted me to go subscribe to his channel, just. Like, no. You've got two videos out and yet you've already got 40 subscribers, like, the hell?
What? Two videos for subscribers?
Yeah, right. I'm calling some BS.
He might have bought his subscribers.
Maybe. His channel out looked a bit too, how would you say, professional for a beginner.
Not too professional?
Hmm.
Maybe he did have an account, but like, he got fucking terminated because he was
Magic box. You can change your weapon again there if you want. Over here.
Where are you? Over.
So let's see what other thing I can get.
Oh my god, I hate the fucking cutscreen talking shit. It's fucking annoying.
Yep.
Ooh. Oh, I'm lucky, mate. That shit, good luck. Oh, how do you have comments on your gun? I don't.
Yeah, mate. I have no idea. I think the cameras are randomised.
Oh. Yeah. I've got this shit again. Fuck off, I'm having this.
Yeah.
Yeah, Harry, do you want to try not to die?
No, he wants to
die. Ah, stupid thing.
Why do you mean the same gun?
I don't know why, it does that. It really does annoy me.
Yeah, you do.
I got a shotgun, so I'm not that. I'm pretty happy.
Man of War again!
We'll be able to get your money up, like,
this game is not being very fair to me, bruh.
Nope.
And yet the Man of War again. But this time with the fucking suppressor and laser sight, marvellous!
The Man of War's not that bad, really. It's just, like, it's quite slow.
Yes, bruh. Yeah, literally on game, it's just shit guns.
Shall we just watch?
Look, see?
Hey, you nearly got the Man of War then.
Thermal sighting, what is life?
Oh, I can't stand it when you get that. What the hell is it?
I'm changing, man. I can't ask for fucking thermal sighting, man. Oh, no, it's a fast mag as well. Oh, it's fast mag as well.
Right now, I can just start gifting 100,000 at that time.
You coming?
Really, really, because I want this gun.
There's another magic box at the bottom.
Yeah, I just want to change my guns, but until I find something that I want. Ah, this will do.
Yeah, well,
I'll see how it'll do.
There's another magic box a little bit further on, so.
How do you know if you haven't played it before?
I've played like the first mission on this on my own, but then it somehow managed to wipe my data on it, so I don't know how. But no, there's like little Easter egg things you can find.
Oh, my daisy almost fell off. Okay, I'm cool.
And you would have seen you go.
That was coming.
This in the campaign as well. This annoyed me when you had to do what we were running all through this.
Oh, yeah, I know. It annoyed me as well. Just found one stupid fucking thing.
It is a bit of a pain.
Zombies. Apart from got zombies. Yeah.
Oh, is that insta kill? Yep, insta kill. God, don't forget to look everywhere, Nath, because you can find some stuff. Another insta-kill.
What's your boss for? Just whack him.
Yeah, it's what I do. But if they're too far away, I just hit them because I can't be asked to go too close.
Mate, fucking Hendrix shit me up.
Why?
Oh no, man, it was you. Hendrix, bro, I've got your back to save your life, mate. See, I'm just whacking them all. Oh, mate, this is so much fun.
God dang it.
Mate, this shit's better than zombies, mate.
Yeah, it is.
Promise you.
What? Oh, this is what's... Oh, max ammo. Whee!
See if this works, because it wouldn't let me get to it in
time. There we go.
Why am I so safe?
We have to wait for Hendrix to get here.
Oh, because of her, I don't do you like a shit. Don't make me get back to the hood.
Don't make me get back.
I said, that is shit,
that book. It's that saving, you got to sign off fast enough.
This is not fair.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
I forgot that it does that.
Wow, why am I teleporting?
You know what?
You fucking piece of shit, man.
Die.
I wanna go up here. Yay.
Where?
Did zombies come up here? No.
No, you don't get zombies, you just get...
Oh. Zombies in there. Oh no, the robots. Shit, the robots, man.
Told you it'd be robots.
I'm having up here. Wee. Wee! Don't make me get you back to the hood. But open in. Piece of shit fucking robot. Finally. Yeah. Oh my god, it's broke through. Should I kill it? Oh, no, it's not doing anything. It's just chilling.
Thank god I'm down here. Now, where's that goddamn magic box? Because I know it's here somewhere.
Okay, so is this where we'll fight off a load of zombies?
Yep. Oh, teddy bear.
Yeah. We reach the silo's
floor. Nightmares. Lower still. Right, I know there's the box here somewhere. I'm not just looking. Because otherwise I might have to fight with all just all the weapons we got. Oh, shit, they've already spawned.
Oh, marvellous one.
They are nearly a one-hit kill though, so...
What, so just go around whacking them?
Well, oh, two whacks, but...
Oh, the two hits. Oh my god, that guy was killing me.
What the fuck? Oh, you, get away.
I'll just give you max ammo, mate, you're welcome.
Oh, thank god.
What the fuck, man? Let's just spawn out of nowhere.
Oh, god dang it. I've got there.
Thank you for the pistol.
I've got a goddamn sniper. I've got the PO6.
Oh!
What the... Oh, screw you. You took both of them.
Yeah, no, I did.
Oh, wait. I can get your man of war off the floor.
Don't make me get back to the hood. Don't make me get back. That's a bad shit, I would.
Thank
yeah, I wasn't
god.
Even using my wall, just using the fucking ICR.
Well, somehow I managed to get a man of war up here.
No, that's weird.
Oh, you took the same.
There you go. I picked up my man of war, that's what it's called. What's that? Oh, make me
I had got the dingo. Oh, what's this? Oh, I got a random pair. I got over slam.
You can flash brand the zombies, what is life?
Yeah, why would
Hendrix
I trade
the... behind you, you dumb!
Boom!
It went fucking flying!
I was playing some zombies last night, and I got to round 36.
By yourself?
No, with some other people. Never by myself, I couldn't do that. I'm not that good. I might know where a few of the things are, but I'm not good. But where is this zombie?
Do we have insta-kill? Sounds like we do.
No.
Because we do, mate, because you whack them once and they die instantly.
Oh, well, one of us must have picked it up then by accident without even noticing.
I don't even want that gun.
Max ammo. Right, we're back, guys. I forgot we're gonna do 15-minute clips.
What, 15 minutes already?
Yeah, 1 minute, it stopped again.
Fucking hell, mate.
There we go. Right, we're back, guys. Did you have any right, I swear to God, Hendrix was a zombie then.
In hindsight,
hey, Nath, look at this metal. It's gone right through my leg. Yeah.
That day was supposed to
oh, just go right. Just go on without me then.
It's just getting so annoying. You don't understand.
Oh, let's go.
We're all glowing. I'm easily amused.
Oh my god.
What the f- magic box.
Magic box.
If I can beat you to it.
Oh, fucking asshole.
I saw the red gun.
Yeah, I know, I do as well. No, magic's got the red gun, that'd be so cool.
Yeah, it would.
Nope. Still got a fucking something to take. What did you
find below close? Screw yeah, we do st- Project Corvus. Ah, no, that was me. What the f- And unknown most people in the know. Me.
The fuck's this? The fucking DRM. I'm just gonna throw it. Oh, I'm happy with this.
What would it be? No, I'm not using a sniper. So it's the PR6 again. I don't know if people can use it. I'm gonna give me the man of war. Yeah, I'll take the man of war. Let's go then. Ooh, shiny. Nightmares. Now get ready for the robots.
Even more zombies, can you check on the piss?
Oh yeah, there's gonna be loads more zombies. And wait until this wait until the doors open. Ah, there's a lamp. Nathan, what you stole?
Just then.
The alarm's going off.
Get ready for... Shit, the lights are on as well. Shit, get back.
If I remember this, the zombies are spawning. Yeah, they just spawn out of nowhere.
Oh my days, what actually? Fuck over here.
Oh, get dingo.
Me. I think it's more safer.
Insta-kill, Nef, you can just whack them now.
Oh my day, turn around, you fucking retard! What the fuck are you doing with your life?
I'll come and get you. Me, man. I'm coming.
Fucking ridiculous. The zombie kept on whacking me there and I just couldn't turn around. Some fucking shit using.
I just got to reload.
Hurry up, man, because I can see shit on the zombies.
I know. Thank God I've got the dingo. Reviving.
Hold up.
Oh, cool, that was an exo slam. Grab that, Nef, you'll get a random cybernetic. Just look around in places.
Liam, come here.
Yeah. Where are you?
Look. I have this gun, yeah? And
yeah.
I also got the RPG.
What? Oh, yeah, you're allowed rocket launchers as a secondary, but you're not allowed to carry more than two weapons.
No.
Yeah, has it kept man? Yeah, it has. Oh, that door, the Nathan. Door, hack, now. Come on then, hack it up.
Now I can go. I accidentally.
Oh, don't tell me there's another cutscene.
Grenade. What did you there? So I had to wait to see just because I died. The girl can't send me fucking photos and I'm fucking like, I don't give a shit. Cause of the disaster. You are
certain of this? We didn't have the full picture. Not yet. This was the source. We knew coalescence was where the virus originated. But residue of 6115 in the air left no doubt.
Oh, this is gonna take forever.
When the disaster happened, hundreds
of people. Oh, still skipping the scene.
What was that? What was
Thank
that?
God.
When you said that, I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna listen to this shit.
Boom! Man.
The fuck was that?
Exo-slam.
Oh, don't tell me. How do you do
that? It was my random pack I got. I wanted an L1 at the same time. You should have your pack.
L1 and R1.
Yeah. Yeah, you've got nanobots. So gay. No, that destroys your enemies.
So gay. Compared to yours there,
Oh, I mean, boom!
So gay. Yeah, no. Just, there you go, bugs, you're set free.
I'm still getting money from the businesses that I have.
Been. Now, if I remember this, we've got to... Yeah, what, you've got to go up to Hendrix and make him jump up.
You're fucking blinding me, the prick. I mean, literally, I was like against the wall. Yeah, how are you doing, you spaz?
Go on, Nick, go help him. Okay. No, you've got to go next to him. Now we should out, mate. Yeah, go on. Do it. Boosh.
Whee!
Does anyone else want to do that? Because that seriously looks fun.
Let's go.
Oh, look, we've got to go through here. Alright, I'm not correct.
Trust me.
Let's go. Get ready for the zombies. And I'm pretty sure there's robots in here as well.
Oh, yeah. For some reason, I can't get where you are.
I'm down below, never mind.
Oh. Oh my days.
Yep, there's plenty
I'm
of.
I'm stuck in here!
No, you shouldn't be.
I am, I'm stuck to the left.
I'm
just gonna. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick next to this wall and just like pray that I don't get killed. Oh, one shot, one kill. So insta-kill must be still on.
Nef.
What?
Oh, no, wait, it's not letting me. There's a window there. Oh, yeah. You thought you were stuck. You fool.
Yeah. To be honest, I was actually hoping that I was, because that area was actually pretty safe.
I'll stop after this one.
Quick, Nef.
After that, I'll have over a million.
Thank God.
That shit, mate. I was gone.
What? Right, they just razzed from nowhere.
Over a million. Now I'll do some later.
Let's keep going. Run.
I'm gonna buy a lot of things.
Put sure this.
Fucking night vision. Oh my God, I'm gonna watch it from behind. Not from the left, not from the right, not from everywhere fucking in sight, and I'm dead.
Ah.
Right, the fucking diving goggles didn't even help me at all, man. It was just fucking flashing the same shit over and over again. It was helping us. Right.
Nef, you're going the wrong way.
What?
I gathered. Behind you, man. Good luck.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Nightmare.
Can't press my fucking buttons like a retard.
Let's just kill these as they come, otherwise we're going to be here for a while. Oh no, somebody's in another area like this.
I can't run! Fuck's sake! Why the fuck? When they whack me, I can't run for? Like, this is just fucking bullshit, this game. Oh, reload, come on, reload. I'm downing, I'm shooting. Leave me, I'm up in you, bro. Well.
Oh, bugger.
Well, I'm up, mate. Ah, no, man, it's more back in.
Yeah, we do, we'll just go back to our checkpoint.
What the fuck was that, mate? That should just spawn up nowhere. Yeah, Liam, we are so bad at this game, what is life?
It's even on recruit as well, which makes it worse.
I know. You see, Liam, right, now I'm actually going to listen to what you're saying, and I'm just going to wait. Let's just wait back here and just wait for him to come side.
Oh, I forgot to get the nightmare again. Here, grab that. I wish there was another mystery box. There might be another. I think we have to go further there before they leave and spawn. Let me just go. They should. Right, what's behind you
there? They're gonna come back. They're coming.
What's behind you? They'll come from behind.
Mate, I'm like literally right behind them. They ain't getting me.
That one just spawned out of nowhere.
Yeah, that one just spawned right in front of me.
Oh God, there's a big pack of them.
Oh,
yeah, what you done?
The brother's on shit.
Oh, big brother can wait. God, these are not giving up.
Oh my days,
will you turn that alarm off?
There you go.
Thank you. These undead little shits won't give in.
Flash by myself, marvellous.
I think that's the end of them.
What is fucking game music as well playing? Oh no, what is life?
Yeah, that's the end of them. My god. Let's go. Oh, magic box.
Where?
Right over here.
I need that shit, I fucking hate this gun so much.
There we go.
What was that big gun then?
Like the Man of War. No, not the war machine.
Doesn't
want to wear
properly. Stupid sniper.
Big gold.
Wow, what you got?
The dingo.
Ah, not bad. You stop giving me that goddamn sniper.
Yeah, it does weird.
Like, also, the gun isn't even that bad to be honest on this gun.
No, it's not. No, I don't want the shotgun because I can't really. I have so much time.
Leave me, I'm off watching brother.
Piss off.
I am, mate. So, yeah. Let's just like stay in this room and chill.
Come
start
on.
Start recording, and then when I get back, we can record again. And like stay from this area.
Right, so you're gonna be an hour.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, guys, we'll be back in a bit then. After, Tithead's over there has watched his big brother.
Man,
right, guys,
we build the old fire.
I think there's about 10 minutes.
We'll reject it.
So let's go, guys. To you, it might have been like 20 minutes, but to. Well, no, it would have been 20 minutes to us, but to you, it would have been like 0 seconds. Not this again.
Yeah.
I can't skip this.
Oh, no, it's part of the actual game itself. Sebastian
Diaz. One of Taylor's. Another dead killer.
I was just about to start watching The Simpsons as well. I thought, well, I've got to wait now. I might as well kill some time with The Simpsons. Then I'd put my headphone and go, damn!
What, didn't you hear me fucking shoot my guns and shit?
No, I took my headphone out when I watch stuff.
Oh, so you got your fucking volume on,
Yeah.
Like going through all audio.
And again, I had to, yeah, come on, let's go. I had to make sure it was actually recording properly.
Yeah.
Let's go then. If I remember correctly.
About thermal sight is that you can see the enemies from miles away.
What the fuck is this? That. Ooh, I don't actually like the RK5. What's this? Oh, Man of War.
I have the Man of War fucking fast mags, man. That's beautiful.
I just got an auto Man of War, and I'm not picking up that sniper because I know what sniper it is. How does anyone like the PR6?
Oh no, I'm getting hit.
I'm pretty sure we've got to take down the cooling towers on this as well.
I am raising. Look at budget.
All of you, go away. You're annoying me. Yep, we've got to destroy that. Do you know what destroys it perfectly? That. RPG! Right, I'll go. Let me go near it so I can get the cutscene. I think it plays the same cutscene for you as well, Nerf.
Nope, I'm not seeing the cutscene.
Ah, I'll let you do it next then, so you can see the cutscene. Cut screen, not screen. Jeez. Ah, the Vespa. The Vespa's actually pretty good in zombies. It can cut down a lot of them quickly. Is this another Vespa? Ooh, is that another Vespa? With a better sight. Oh, max ammo.
Literally, you can just go around whack them all.
Yeah, no. Why would I want
the
thermal skill?
They spawn out of nowhere, mate. You know, it's alright.
Yeah, they do.
You little fucking asshole.
What's this? Ooh, auto. Boom. Oh, I went quite far there. If I'll RPG this, then you can go and do the cutscene thing. I've got to get to do this. Yeah, 1 minute, I have to get to the correct set. Then they should pop up a little thing. Yeah, just go to the middle where it has the goal onto it. Yeah, it'll play and it'll do the cutscene for you.
I'm climbing up there, let's go. Fucking professional climber, man. It's a monster, that shit.
Oh.
Kaboom.
There's only one more left to do, so that's pretty good, actually. I'll grab the last one as well.
No, no worries.
Yeah, after this, I'm pretty sure this is the first nightmare mission done. I'll most probably edit it tomorrow. Come to me, my little flies. What the f- why does anyone use the PO6? I think I've only ever seen one person using PO6. Overdrive! See, I like Overdrive better in campaign because it actually lasts longer. And it does better stuff. What the bloody hell hit me?
Zombie mate flying after you.
Ah, thanks.
Mate, that zombie was frozen just bloke in front of me.
Bus boat?
Yeah, I didn't die.
I do like how it spawns with random cameras from the actual multiplayer only.
Yeah, I know. That's a pretty good feature. I'm not
really... yeah. Let me destroy this. And I'll go in the middle where it, when it pops up. And grab it.
Oh, lovely, we've got fucking exo suits as well. That's just a... Oh my god, that's just a great feature. Fuah, man. I just fucking blow for like 4 minutes in a row and then this thing fucking happened. Shit me up.
I don't know why, you should start recording this. Start your own channel.
Nah, mate. I have a YouTube channel, because I'm subscribed to you, but... Nah, mate.
She left us no choice. Hendrix wasn't happy and let Diaz know that. He'd unleashed the dead upon the world. Hendrix knew what he had to do.
You've apparently completed no quests. You
need to find out. I liked him.
Hey, he was actually pretty funny.
On their campaign.
Yeah, he was pretty funny.
No, he was pretty sarcastic, only I liked him.
Yeah. Remind me of you always calling people like going, oh, dickhead.
No, I'm not a dickhead, right? I just look like one.
No, you always call people dickheads, no matter what.
No. Fucking dickhead, no. Man, look at me with a G. Oh!
No, that's you.
Exactly, man. I said that. I said, look at me with my RPG.
I thought you said, look at me with my RPG.
Don't lie to me like that. Tell me about the name. The name Hendrix
learned. The name. Deimos. The demigod of dread and terror. Hendrix, myself, we had no idea what it meant. But Taylor's team was obsessed with it. But more importantly,
mate, so are you going to make this video into like 2 parts?
No, you can now do 80 minute videos.
80 minutes?
Yeah, that's how long you can have the clips up to 80 minutes. So I'm actually pretty good about it. So I should be able to get this all into one video.
Yeah, but I doubt anyone else sit there for like 80 minutes watching the video.
No, I think the whole video together might be about 30 minutes.
No, just clip down into like 2.
I might do, if it goes over a certain amount, I'll just cut it down. Be easier that way.
Cause like, do like your part 1 and like your part 2, and then we can do fucking whatever.
I forgot about this, we've got to escape. Also, one more thing, well, zombies.
But the zombies as well.
Oh yeah, you'll... If I was just staring Rick Toppin then.
I just saw a fucking zombie walk around me, he looked quite spider. I was like, what the fuck is going on here?
Oh yeah, just to place the models from the campaign. Because you know there's that one 54 immortal guy that just runs around in panic. They just replaced his model.
Oh my days, fam, what the fuck?
Just keep running there, it's the best he can do.
Man, I'm still stuck with Hendrix, man, because Hendrix knows what he's doing.
Ah, yes, that's good.
Hendrix, where are you, bro? I need you. Oh, there you are. Stand still for you, crackhead.
Oh,
the Hendrix is taking cover. Don't know why. No, I'm not staying in there, fuck that.
Oh, that's where we have to go.
Come on, Hendrix, open it for us.
No, my aim is terrible.
Breaking through.
Oh yeah, it does.
Mate.
And I'm pretty sure in a minute we've got to pry open that door. So get ready to get some strength in your muscles, Nef.
No, I've already got strength in it.
Oh, Jesus Christ, there's a lot of them down here.
Mate, come back then, mate, come back.
No, I think you've got to kill a certain amount of them before you can move any further.
It's only over a million. That's actually more money than I have on me.
Thank God I've got a better gun.
I believe so.
Oh, we can go, yes.
Mate.
I'll grab the door.
My thermal sight was helping so much, and now I'm just there looking at zombies in the toilet. Oh, look at this water.
Ooh, oh, God, don't worry, I remember this. We've got to get to the SOP.
We needed to get out of there before the whole building collapsed.
The king.
Had an idea. Flood the lab and let the water pressure jettison.
Yeah, you can open this door and pressurize it.
He just needed time to.
Brilliant idea, isn't it, Nerf?
I'm gonna die.
Come on, open the door already, will you? Jesus Christ.
No, we're gonna die, Dafkun.
Don't tell me he was waiting for both of us. Otherwise, that's just a bit awkward.
What a retard, man.
We're just gonna go proper in mad.
Yeah, get in cover. It's gonna do a massive explosion. Hope you can swim.
No. I can't just. Fucking hell.
I can't even see anything properly. It's not even letting me move. Oh, don't tell me you've got
me.
Yep, we've just got to descend. Watch out for all these objects in the water that will explode.
Oh my days. Oh my days.
Yeah. Our Chinese is here, but we're pretty sure this is going to be the end. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Oh, thank God you skipped. Just, it's the same scenes over and over again, otherwise. Oh, these skip.
Oh. Mate, this looks interesting. Oh my God, that was pretty sick.
Well, he didn't really take it down, it was the rock falling on it.
Yeah, no, mate, the rock just took it out, it was pretty sick.
Who says inanimate objects can't do stuff?
Shut up, thank you.
Yeah, otherwise it's going to keep echoing in my ear.
We also need him to get the hell out of us.
Next to my mic, innit?
I told you how this began. Now tell me why. How do I stop Dave?
Because you're a retard, that's why it started, you fucking idiot. I can't skip this bit.
No, this is. I think we have to watch this.
Yeah, we do.
My mind.
Yes, that's what he said, didn't it? Fucking train your mind, you stupid fucking dude.
Right, I'm back.
Now this is insane.
No one cares. No one cares if your brother's back.
Yeah.
He looks cocky.
I'm
so
leaving
a
job so much. Yeah, easily.
Thank God.
I didn't mean to sell the property. What was I doing?
Well, we don't know, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Think back to
2065. 2065.
I'm heading toward downtown.
That's where it was, Switzerland, for this mission.
Okay. It was just saving.
Commander John Taylor.
Oh, come on, can't we skip this?
The definition
oh, thank God. Otherwise, these scenes going forever.
Mate, you just want your Chinese, but you're fucking.
Screw you.
When you buy some, it takes
off. Right, we're going to begin a new chapter, so let's save and quit. You'll have to save it for us. So go into your menu. It should say leave party in a. should say 7 leave party.
Do you mean exit?
Yeah, let's do that.
7 quit?
Yeah.
There you go.
It'll save it for both of us. Thank God.
That was very, very interesting.
Nathan, you was enjoying it.
I'm still at 57 tops.
Yeah, I know.
Like, yay!
It's better than fucking actual zombies.
Yeah, you'd have to go through round rare power round and you'd have to worry about money or anything.
I know. You can just go fucking places, fucking have a shit there and just fuck off.
Right.
No one cares.
Yep. Oh, what shall we wait for this, the screen to back? Look. Yeah, there we go. This is what you see at the beginning, guys. Look, he's missing his part of his head. I like how his eyes glow as well.
I know, that's then, fucking... That is what made me call it robot.
You don't even see... It don't even look like he's eating him properly.
No, no.
It just looks like he's just nibbling at stuff. Alright, that's it from us, guys. So we'll see you next episode. We hope you enjoy. Are you saying bye, Nif? Or are you just going to go...
Bye, guys.